Okay, so to solve for this, our unknown here is the density of the liquid in the graduated cylinder. So we have here